Good morning, Spring Forward. I hope your Wednesday is going well. A couple of quick announcements today. First, just so that you know, Spring Forward Cyber Learning for 21-22, the registration is now open. So you can go to the Spring Forward link on our website or Spring Forward page on our website, and you'll be able to click on that link. If you are unsure whether this is for you, we are having on April 28th, a Spring Forward Cyber Learning new family open house. From 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock, it'll be virtual and a Zoom link will be made available to you. So if you have any questions, you can get those answered. I'll be facilitating that with Aaron Crew. We'll have our Spring Forward Cyber Learning core team there that can answer as many questions as you may have. If you're a new family or if you're an existing family that just wants to know what it might look like next year, if there's any changes, that kind of thing. So feel free to tune in. Again, that's next Wednesday, April 28th. We're very excited on May 7th at 7 o'clock p.m. and on May 8th at 5 o'clock p.m., we are having an in-person performance of the play Clue. So if you are interested in that is in-person. Of course, we do have seating capacity limits we have to uphold, but get your tickets soon. Get them online by visiting our website, and we look forward to that performance. It's going to be a great opportunity for our students to show all the work that they've been doing. NAMI, NAMI, Teen Chat Link, is designed for any high school student in Montgomery County who is living with mental health challenges or those who need support handling their hard days. This group provides a safe space to talk with other teens and share experiences while getting support, resources, and maybe even making a new friend. Groups are led by NAMI trained facilitators. They're free and they're confidential. Come to a support group so that you know that you are not alone. Lastly, yesterday afternoon, we did learn of the outcome of the Derek Chauvin trial. What has unfolded locally and nationwide over the past year has undoubtedly prompted honest conversations within our own homes. As parents, you may be struggling with discussing this trial with your children or answering questions they may have. I encourage you to utilize the resources on our own parent resource page. The parent resource page includes topics such as how to talk to kids about current topics, supporting our AAPI community, supporting our Black and Brown community, talking about grief, suicide prevention, and more. These resources can help guide conversations as you speak with your children about recent events. To go there, visit our website, spring-forward.net, click on the parents link in the upper right-hand side of the page, and then scroll down to parent resources. As part of the Spring Forward family, I encourage you to be kind and support one another through these and all times. So thank you, stay strong. We encourage you to reach out if you have questions or if you need some help or assistance. We're here for you, and have a fantastic day. Take care.